Dozens of people marched in support of Palestine at town center in Jacksonville, Florida. The demonstrations were organized in response to recent Israeli airstrikes in Gaza that killed at least 248 Palestinians, including 66 children. Protesters called for an end to the Israeli occupation of Palestinian territories and for the right of Palestinians to self-determination. The demonstrations were peaceful and no arrests were made.